Hello dear traders, my name is Tim and these are the main trading ideas for current trading session. First of all, let's discuss the situation with dollar index. The dollar index is testing the level of 103 points. Most economists in the Reuters poll expected the Fed to pause in June, the first time in more than a year, before keeping interest rates at 5.25% until the end of the year. The likelihood of such a scenario increased after yesterday's data on the US labor market. In particular, last week, the number of initial applications for unemployment benefits increased to 261,000. The last time this happened was in November 2021. At the moment, the probability of a further tightening of US monetary policy in June is 23%. If expectations don't change, the dollar index is likely to remain under pressure next week. Next, GBP/USD. The GBP/USD pair is consolidating near 1.2550. In the absence of significant economic releases, the movement of the pound is driven by external factors. It is worth noting the result of the latest survey of British companies, which showed that economic conditions in the country remain difficult, but there are signs of improvement. Those 23% of companies announced that they had increased the wages of their employees. We also note the latest comments of British Prime Minister Rishi Sunak. In an interview with Sky News, he repeated his earlier promise to halve inflation and achieve economic growth for the country by the end of this year. Traders saw this as a hint at the active actions of the regulator to raise the rate, which will continue to support the position of the pound. And finally, Brent. Brent crude is trading near $75.50 per barrel and still retains upside potential. Prices will continue to be supported by reduced supply as a result of low oil production by Saudi Arabia and the potential of the pause in the increase in the US Fed's interest rate, which neutralized fears about weak demand and the global economic slowdown. Also on the side of the buyers, the latest report from the Energy Information Administration, according to which U.S. oil inventories have decreased by 0.55 million barrels, which confirmed the increase in demand for fuel in the domestic market. Against this background, we recommend keeping long position. So these are the main trading ideas for now. Thank you for your attention. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.